Hallelujah.
Glory.
I have a good news for you. And the good news is, Jesus loves you. Not only did he love you, he died for you. He loves you so much that he died for you. Not only did he die for you, he rose again. Not only did he rise in his hands at the keys of life and death. Hallelujah. And not only did he hold the key to life and death, he saves everyone that believes and confesses that he's the Lord and Savior. I know Jesus. I am a beneficiary of that sacrifice on the cross of Calvary. Here is a man who was poor, wretched, broken. Speaking of his goodness. Here is a man who was a liar, a terrible liar. Speaking of that truth that brings gladness. Brethren, if you're in the house and you want to experience Jesus, the day I know Jesus, I vow that nothing will separate me from that love of Christ. Brethren, you are in the house. You want to experience Jesus. You want him to save you. You want to enjoy the salvation. Can I please see your hand up? Please stand to your feet and move forward. Move forward. God bless you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Can you please repeat after me? Say, Lord Jesus, I accept you as my Lord and my personal Savior. I believe you died for me on the cross of Calvary. And today, I give it all to you. I give it all to you.
Please,
I like you.
No, please, you can't take Junior, please.
But, hear me.
have only one option. If I won't kill your son and kill you, denounce that you're Jesus, and I release you and your family. If not, I flood the earth on your son and your family.
No, no, please, I beg you in the name of God. No, 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 please, I beg you.
Three.
Please, I beg you, please.
Two.
Release my children. No, I denounce Jesus. I denounce Jesus. I did not let my family go, please.
You deny Jesus.
I deny.
Shut up.
I deny.
Shut up.
I can't lose my family.
Why? You deny Jesus. I was in your church today at the morning service. You preached a message on conviction. And I was forced. I came out, accepted the altar call. Yes. But I wanted to prove if this message is true, because I've never been convinced. Now, you are one of those who preach and don't believe what they preach. Nobody sent me to kill you. I only came to confirm my faith. I came to confirm what I heard.
And you failed.
But you have failed.
Let's go. Let's go. You are a disappointment.
Oh my God!